All right, Rebecca, thank you. Breaking overnight, a woman is recovering in the hospital after Oak Ridge police say she was shot in the face. Officers say they arrived at the Manhattan apartments around 9:45 last night to find a woman with a gunshot wound to her face. She was taken to the hospital for treatment. Police say the investigation is ongoing.